Hello, good evening, dearest friends, and welcome into our meditation, Dissipation of Glamour Meditation. I am in the place where the connection is very, very low, and I may fade out, so let us hope it will carry on. And also some thunders are circling around, so this is another challenge, but I hope you will hear okay. And I am actually sitting in the car and trying to find the signal what would be carrying a little bit more. And Michael is going to show the images in his end, so we try to cooperate, and if there happens anything, so keep your focus and hold your concentration. We start immediately and go into the meditation. And let us have today again the clamor of manipulation. So let us now briefly concentrate upon your breathing and just hold your space. Preparatory stages. We will now name the members of the group, and we hold 1 minute silence after that. Michael, and guest with the phone, Anna, Annette, Oria, Carl, Catherine, Fred, Frederick, Karen, Vivian, Yvonne, Winnie, Zenette, and Tuija. The protective formula. Now we are going to form the cross of divinity, and doing that from forehead to the heart, from left eye to the right eye, while we are repeating, sounding the mantra. And we touch our forehead and we say, as a soul, I work in light. Heart. And darkness cannot touch me. Left eye. I take my stand within the light. Right eye. I work, and from that point, I never move. The three preparatory stages. One, focus now with the dual light or matter or etheric physical and of mind or mental. Two, meditate the soul contact and visualize and recognize the soul light. And see the scent of the light. Three, see the fusion of these two lesser lights with soul light, the light of reason, in the middle body. From the point of the triple light, let us say together. The light is one, and in that light shall we see light. This is the light that turns the darkness into day. Formula. Let us visualize the great searchlight which we now have created, and turn its light upon the astral plane. Then together the group says, radiance are we and power. We stand forever with our hands stretched out, linking the heavens and the earth, the inner world of meaning and the subtle world of glamour. We reach into the light and bring it down to meet the need. We reach into the silent place and bring from thence the gift of understanding. Thus, with the light we work and turn the darkness into day. To use the weapon of light. Invoke the spiritual wheel by using the Antakarana. Sense the living interplay between the sacrifice petals synthesis petals atmic plane of spiritual will and with monad be aware of your highest aspect or your being. Pause a moment. And now we are using the beam we have generated. And again, the group says, with power upon its beam, the light is focused on the goal. The glamour to be dissipated is manipulation. And now we throw the light upon the glamour of manipulation. Words of power are uttered. We say together, the power of our united light prevents the appearance of the clamor or manipulation. negates the quality or the glamour of manipulation from affecting humanity. Power of our united light destroys the life behind the glamour of manipulation. Minutes of silence, and during the silence producing the weakening and dissipation of the glamour of manipulation. Let us hold 5 minutes silence. visualize that the light, source light or dual light with the soul light, has been penetrated into the glamour or manipulation. And that glamour has been weakened and dissipated. We realize the intensity or purpose has deepened. Whilst the work was seen proceeding, and look at the veil and see that a little tiny bit, the rent was coming again, bigger, and the light is shining forth. From the astral plane, and refocus back upon the mental plane. The searchlight of the soul is shut off, as well as the group searchlight. Still sound one Om. And we visualize the work had been done mentally, emotionally, physically, and that it has been successful. And we send our love and gratitude to each member of the group. Well, thank you, dearest friends. I'm happy that connection was holding, I suppose so, and I wish you, to all of you, beautiful day, morning to some people, evening to some people, and maybe a night for someone of us. Lots of love, and see you again soon. Bye bye from Finland.